Robots, artificial intelligence, and machine learning could be used for nuclear inspections in the future, according to experts meeting in Vienna this week. As the world's nuclear watchdog, the IAEA is responsible for verifying that nuclear material is not diverted from peaceful uses to make nuclear weapons. To do this, hundreds of IAEA inspectors travel around the world to verify how much nuclear material a country has and where it is located. They employ a range of technologies, including special cameras, swipe samples, and radiation detectors.
New technologies offer opportunities and present challenges. We need to explore this opportunity if we want to work more effectively and efficiently. This is the only way to stay ahead of the game.
To fulfill its mandate, the agency needs to continue to take advantage of the newest technology, according to nuclear inspectors and innovation experts.
I think innovation is really important for the agency because the world is changing at a really, really fast rate. And so we need to think about what we're doing. What we're doing really matters, so we need to make sure we get it right.
IAEA workshops such as this one bring inspectors, member states, NGOs, and the private sector together to find ways that emerging technologies can help deter the spread of nuclear weapons.